crash us with whoever this guy is. I don't know the name of the person, but I think there's a very good chance we're gonna win.
Thank you.
how it moved to left there. I don't think it was going left at all.
We're out.
was awesome. I did it. Yeah. Now, will I get my damn trophy this time? See airship. Dude, that was, trophy in stolen time. I did it. It worked. Oh my god, that was hard. that was backwards. Successfully retrieved. Best team in series last week. Best run at 7 heights. D4-21. Backwards stolen by Rudolph Gear. No Rudy. Days remaining, 44. Cash remaining. 166,000. Final rank, A plus. Yeah, you give me an A plus because my strategy, I guess it really counted today, you know? So the fact that I have 44 days remaining, or I guess it'd be 34 days remaining, counting my, basically. It doesn't think I hacked this time, because I've never been hacking, but yeah. It says A plus. There you go, you see that, you get an A plus rank. I think you're probably less than impressed having seen what that A-plus looks like. Having watched the 21 figures die, but still, an A-plus, can't deny that. I'm an A-plus thief. I feel like it couldn't look much better than that though, couldn't it? Alright. I feel good. Finally got that damn trophy, and I don't have to eat my hat. I told you I wouldn't have to eat my hat. I told you I would eat my hat if I lost, which I didn't. I got the damn thing. I got the damn stolen time trophy. I even beat it. I beat it with less stuff than I've ever had. Maybe that's also part of how it recorded the A+. It was like, wow, you didn't even need all the skills, abilities, and whatever, hacking, techniques, and telemetry. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty, pretty good. Thank you for playing. You're welcome. I beat it. I got stolen time for me. It was insane. That's the bestest one. Successful setup swindles. One. Beautiful. Nice. Ignore the part about my total heights because it's not an accurate number. It's like off by about 12 or 14. Probably more than that, but it's 15. It's off by the amount of days that I want to be to the passcode. I mean, that's the best list. So it's off for the amount of days I went to the airship. So the best is 21. Alright, well, that was pretty good. I'm gonna start a new game. I'm just trying to get my heavy burst for the trophy, which is probably the hardest one, which is good. Which should be a challenge. London, 1849. There's one of the extra carrying here. And I'll be pressing myself to mention that. It's a zero risk run. So like if something looks dangerous, I just won't do it. I will just leave with whatever money is in there. This guy needs no damage to me, so I can handle this. Mostly turns around. This guy also the same. Now I can 71%, that's sad. Hold on. I have to go to the airport as much as I like. I have the stolen time trophy, and that's all. No, it won't. Actually, I guess it will grade me badly based on how many times I go to the airship, but I don't care that much. That's just... I don't... Knowing that, I don't care about the grades that much anymore. I don't really care about the grading system because the grading system is probably broken. The grading system rates you negatively to onto the airship. It's something that I'm fairly sure of at this point. And I think it would be fine if it did that on purpose, but it's accidental. That's the problem. Actually, I'm not really sure if the grading system judges it negatively based on going to the airship. It's something to check. I think it probably does, though. Because it's probably recording how many missions I did each run. And it probably counts going to the airship as a mission. Right, we're going to return to the airship as much as possible. Celebrate our freedom from the time trophy. Okay, I can do one more heist and then we'll quit. I already have a successful heist on my hands, but I think in this situation, this thing won't be that hard. Let's just test that again. So we're gonna return to the airship here, and that's it for today. See you guys later.